Yep, so
we have do half each.
Yeah, so we have the slime kit, and we're gonna make some slime.
Yeah.
So we've got our mixer's here. Romy's is doing a glittery blue, and I'm doing some glittery green.
So we're just putting our...
My mum's pouring in some Elmer's glue for us.
I'll have to just keep checking.
Because we're only doing half each for the moment, so we don't have to keep buying new ones and stuff. So that means the slimes won't be as big. That's about halfway in it.
That's
about halfway in it.
Yeah. So I'm just going
to... It's not.
That must be.
Yeah, you've got to be absolutely exact.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna mix.
The rest in, man.
I'm just gonna mix it up a bit. We're gonna do the things the same time.
Wait,
like, the glue. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Can't really see it because it's clear. It's clear glue. Right.
Do we put the colour in now?
Yeah, we put the colour in next.
Oops.
I'm just gonna. I'm gonna put some of this in because I don't want it to be. I'm gonna put my colour in now, which is blue. I'm just gonna squirt it in now.
I think that's all right now. I think that's all right.
That's enough. Yep. We're not gonna put all of the. We're not gonna put all of it in. I'm gonna mix it in. It's a cool.
Right,
so
I'm gonna leave it at that and then. See how it is.
Well, it's a bit foamy now.
I'm going to mix it.
So, as you can see, it's
a bit glittery.
See how that goes.
Well, that's a really nice green colour in. Should be enough.
Should we put some more in? It doesn't really look too green at the moment.
Oh, mine is like farming a bit.
Yeah, Romy's just gone a little bit blue, but I don't know if it's hard to tell if it's even gone green just because thingy.
Activator in.
Right,
so Mum's gonna do it. Do Romy's ball first, and then.
I think that's enough.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god, mine is forming. Okay, that's enough.
It's not.
It is. Oh, we're putting half of it in.
Yeah,
we're
putting half of it in. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's enough.
Oh, I was gonna put.
Oh,
sorry.
Mine is chunky now.
Is it working?
Yeah, I think. Right, I'm just gonna put my hand in now. So
careful.
I'm just gonna play with it.
Ew!
And now it's
this mine's still got a bit of the liquid in.
Mine is.
A bit more glue. Well, you should be stirring it more. It says to stir.
Alright, I'm mixing.
Oh, Renzi's looking good now.
Alright. I'm just going to mix it more with my spoon.
You will look around the rim and stuff.
Yeah, we need it to get off the rim. Right.
It won't squeeze, just let it pour.
Okay, I'm just going to put my spoon down. Good. Okay. Oh my gosh. Looks so cool.
Well, I think that's alright then.
I'm putting my hands in. We're in our pajamas as well. Oh, and even on Thursday, I want to know on Thursday what you were for World Book Day, because on Thursday it was World Book Day. I was the evil queen from Snow White.
Oh dear.
Oh my, come on.
You gotta work it. You'll have to work it more.
Can I put more glue in?
Yeah.
Mine is a stringy sign.
It's just like... It's just like a little bit glittery sneeze and then just like. Oh, it doesn't feel right. Like it feels like. Feels like if you sneeze so loud and big and massive that it this would be almost not.
Mine is like farming. Now it's like a normal smile.
Is it okay? That's good what you're doing, Rosie. I like how you
move. I don't want that. What that is. I'm like, oh yeah, let me just get it off me. Oh,
it's pokey now.
Look at Rosie's now.
Can I help you?
Oh, be careful. Just look how Rosie's doing it there. Is it not going better now?
I mean, it's getting stretchy.
Good.
Mine is a bit rubbery.
It just keeps digging.
Mine isn't.
Wow.
Until it's not sticky to you, it that means it's fun.
Smells like.
I'm just gonna put get all like
smell.
Extra stuff out for my bowl.
That looks like slime now.
Mine.
Rose's does. Ren's looks like.
Not. Sticky ass glue.
Gloopy gloop.
I mean, it comes off what it takes for the stuff.
Maybe it just needs working a bit more. Maybe you just took it out.
Look at my slime, guys. I'm so proud. Look at mine.
Oh.
Ew, don't touch me.
Oh, wow.
Mine is all glittery.
Hold on, give me a minute here.